Springtime brings the promise of new beginnings. Each week is a proving ground as teams are eager to prove that last year's success wasn't a fluke. Last year's shortfalls not an indication of things to come. New drivers enter the fray to forge a solid foundation for a great racing season. The teams with the right high-octane blend of talent, timing, and tenacity, and a little bit of good old-fashioned luck, will go on to challenge for the coveted NASCAR championship. We'll take a look at Tony Stewart.
He made up some ground in the points race after last week's event.
The Goodyear car is on a streak with three wins in a row. And here's how they'll line up for today's race. Here is the number 31 car. One more spot to go for Bobby Labonte. Two more spots to go for Andretti. Bobby Labonte led that lap and picks up 5 bonus points. The Goodyear car, the points leader, is running second.
A little bump and grind.
Number 18 up high.
Number 75 car is headed down pit road. That's 5 bonus points for the Goodyear car.
Soon. pit stop.
Number 18 car is out and away.
It looks like he lost a few positions during that stop.
Dale Jarrett leads his first lap of the day and picks up 5 bonus points.
Get back out there. Traffic up high. Careful.
That's a great pit stop for the number 8 car.
Car high.
Mike Skinner moves around him and takes over second place.
Clear all around.
No longer in the top 10, the number 2 car.
Car looks okay. Car low.
Coming into the pits.
This is the critical time in any race.
33 car is down low. Car high. Clear all the way. Car up high. Number 6 is still there.
The Ford Quality Care car. Is out and away.
That put it back a few spots.
Clear all the way. Number 31 is up high.
Coming into the pits. The Goodyear car, our points leader, is out front.